We need to get rid of this guy McLean. He's really destroying our company. He's been meddling with our plans and everything. Will you help me? Okay, thank you.
Yes, Mr. C. I'll take it care of it personally. We'll get rid of this David McLean nuisance immediately. David McLean. Well, see you in the footing pages, David. Yes, Mr. C. I'll take it care of it personally. We'll get rid of this David McLean nuisance immediately. David McLean. Well, see you in the footing pages, David.
Been, man.
Okay.
Want an Nilla wafer, man? They're pretty good, man.
Oh, yeah, baby.
You sure this thing's safe, Lupe?
You just in my high-performance vehicle, man? I trust this thing with my life, man. If I didn't, do you think I'd be in it, man? I mean, ask yourself a question, man. Would you get in a car if you thought it was, like, gonna explode or something, man?
No.
My point, man. I trust this thing, man. It's like my baby, man. See, I love it. Love it real good, man.
So when's our destination coming up?
I have no idea, man. All I know is when I see a little island, like, way out in the middle of the Pacific, man, that's your island. Because it'll say, like, 5 or 0 or something, man. We're like, right over it.
You got to understand, man.
I don't, like, really know what's going on, man. I've only been in the business for about, like, 5 months, man.
Can you stop?
Not in the middle of the air, man. I'd, like, die. What's wrong with you, man? So, like, where are you going, man?
Top secret.
You can tell me, man.
That's privileged information.
Hey, I'm privileged, man. Look at me. I've got my own plane, man. Don't you trust me, man?
Okay. We're not going
to So you're saying you don't trust me, man? Is that right? Hey, man, if you don't trust Lupe, man, you don't trust no one, man. You could be shot in the head, and Lupe wouldn't give a care, man. Because you don't trust him, man. So that's just gonna have to be the way it is, isn't it, man?
Fine, Lupe. I trust you.
Thank you, man. Oh, yeah. Gotta get the handshake going, man. Hey, what was that, man? Yeah, you better be doing it again, right? Okay, like this. Like this, man. That and knuckle. Oh, yeah, baby. That's the way.
Hey, is that it?
No, it's just a dead seagull, man. Ow. Hey, there it is, man. You better get ready to go, man.
Okay, I'll get my bags. Over, man.
Hey, man, here's, like, your destination, man. I guess I'll, like, check you later, man.
Okay, see you a little bit.
See you later, man.
I gotta get the car that they sent so I can get my supplies. Back. Lupe! That's it! Lupe!
McLean, man, I'm coming, man!
Lupe! Lupe, hurry!
Hey, McLean, man, get in! Man, we're out of here, man.
Millions.
Hey, man, you're welcome, man. Like, you wanna, like, do something, man? Oh, okay, man. Like, don't be a stranger or anything, man. You gotta come back in a while, okay, man?
Okay.
Okay, man, I'll, like, see you later.
Today.